light one, light two. Beautiful people, hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. It is your baby girl, Iraba Happiness. Make some noise, guys. Oh my God, the weather has been extremely hot recently. And I honestly cannot wait for rain to start falling. But anyhow, we move. Over the week, and a very few that caused quite a stir was Ruga being sexually assaulted while performing on stage by a female fan. You know what really shocked me was when Oladipo was saying that Ruga was the one at fault for being sexually assaulted while performing. He took to his Instagram page to say this. Listen to it though. He said, Ruga, they sing all these bad boy songs. Your pum pum something something. Nanja boy, I did not knock anything, etc. And accept the girls them to, and expect the girls them to see him as Pastor Joshua or something. Some of your female fans go don't even low-key fantasize you on top of them. My man, if I am to judge this with some of your XXX lyrics, now you they are fault for misleading them girls. No preaching, you know fit practice. Brah! Like, are you high or something? The funny thing is, if it was a female celebrity that was in the position of Ruga, all the feminists will have been blasting social media right now. Like, it would have been hot. Like, I don't know, like, guys are, men are also human. Guys, men, oh, joy. They are also human and they are supposed to be treated equally. Like, men go through a lot. I must say that I really salute Ruga for how he handled the situation. If it was some other celebrities, hey, people don't chop good for head. I rest my case, I don't want to start mentioning And yes, that is how Chris Rock chopped one sweet slap. He chopped slap at the Oscar award from Will Smith.
I'm out here. Uh-oh. Richard.
Oh. Okay, so like, guys, I really don't know the angle at which to pick this from, but I must say that I really commend Chris Rock. Like, I really commend the way he handled the situation. Guys, if it was supposed to be some Nigerian celebrities or some other celebrities, I don't know what the story would be like. We'll probably be settling World War III right now. Even Seun Kutu took to his Instagram page and he was like, Chris Rock is 10 times the boy I ever was. But as a man, you slap me. Events is over. We're tearing it up. So we're getting slapped in public. Okay, now, so imagine if it was Seun Kutu that was in the position of Chris Rock. I don't know what the situation would be right now. But anyways, Will Smith already went to his Instagram account to actually apologize to Chris Rock. I don't know, like, I feel like the action was actually uncalled for. But then, Chris Rock as well was not supposed to, like, crack a joke with a disease that so he really doesn't know what the woman is probably battling with inside. So anyways, Will Smith went to apologize. It was like, violence in all of its form is poisonous and destructive. My behavior at last night's Academy Awards was unacceptable and inexcusable. Jokes at my expense are part of the job, but a joke about gender's medical condition was too much for me to bear and I reacted emotionally. I would like to publicly apologize to you, Chris. I was out of line and I was wrong. I am embarrassed that my actions were not indicative of the man I want to be. There is no place for violence in the world of love and kindness. I would also like to apologize to the Academy, the producer of the show, all the attendees, and everyone watching around the world. I would like to apologize to the Williams family and my King Richard family. I deeply regret that my behavior has strained what have been an otherwise gorgeous journey for all of us. I am a work in progress, sincerely, Will. Well, the fact that he actually apologized is actually cool. If it's Nigerian celebrities, we'll have been using songs to deal with each other, but then we move. Even our own Paul of P-Square also went to his Instagram and was like, trying to warn Nigerian celebrities. He was like, Nigerian comedians, go calm down a bit. Will Smith don't open doors for some people. Please do not allow yourself to be used as Nigerian version of the Oscars. Nigerian sabi copy and paste. A word is enough for you. Yes, the real deal of today. There's been quite a lot of speculation about Don Jazzy's love life. Is he in a relationship? Is he married? And with the fans, I've been asking questions if he's ever going to get married. Well, the wait is finally over. Don Jazzy, whose real name is Michael Collins Ajere, was born in Umuahia, Abia State, and he hails from Delta State. He's a record producer, record executive, audio engineer, entrepreneur, brand ambassador, influencer, comedian. Like, the list is, this guy is a confirmed businessman. Is he guy of a man? And which one? His musical career came to limelight with Mohis Records, which he co-founded with Oladapo Daniel Oyebanjo, popularly known as Bangali, the band. Mohis Records did a couple of songs that made waves before it went to the front. And the end of Mohis belted Don Jazzy personal record label, Maven Record. And this label has been doing quite well for itself and has featured, has signed quite a number of great and young artists like Rema, Aria Star, Crayon, and the new signee Magic. Don Jazzy was once married to a UK-based model and writer, but marriage only lasted for 2 years. They got divorced because, according to Don Jazzy, he was more focused with his music. Like, he really loved his music and didn't have time for his family. So the marriage ended. But now Don Jazzy has finally settled down with a very, very beautiful lady. Yes, although the marriage was done in secret, because according to Don Jazzy, he said he doesn't like his love life, both past and present, to be out there. He actually wants his relationship to be private. So the wedding was done secretly with his family and friends. But unfortunately, pictures got leaked, and I must say that the marriage came all of a sudden. I would say that I wasn't expecting it. Well, not like it's not expected, like it's 42. But then the lady in question was not something I actually pictured or imagined for him. But then she's actually hurt, trust me. Forget that I'm saying that she's not what I pictured for him. But guys, I'm going to show you pictures. Video.